Please. It's a great day for a late model race. Going 30 laps in the pros. It always seems to even it out where your number is where you kind of end up starting P6 for number 6. Alright. I am glad. I'm starting on the outside. I feel like late model start on the inside is death. You get killed. So you got a lot more room to kind of move away from people on the outside. But I'm at the front too, so we should be okay.
Go, go, go.
And we're off. Matter and the Punisher. Andy is absolutely tweaking the wheels. I am the Punisher. Why do people always got those Punisher stickers? Like, did they really, like, the Punisher is, like, my childhood, like, favorite comic book character? Like, is it really that? Because I've never met anybody that was like that. Speed on me though. Oh, taking a ride on the inside. You know what? I don't actually know if there's cautions. I'm pretty sure there is. Definitely have enough fuel, thank God for that. Imagine if I ran out of fuel on a dirt track. Whoops.
Down to Jenkins. Ahead is increasing. It's now 1.8 seconds.
But yeah, this track here, this is probably the best track to learn these cars on. Oh, I thought I was clear there. Down in the swamps in Florida. There should be. I hope so. You didn't count before we started? This guy's trying to make the inside work on me.
The lap time was at 16.8.
Ah, too sideways. Whoa, 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 what the fuck? Well, finally. Now we did get a yellow. I'm pretty sure these are... Oh, no, I'm not going to speak until it's... Because it probably won't be. I was going to say, maybe these are double file, but I don't remember. Kevin got his thing beat in a little bit on the side, I'm sure, as I do as well. Cheeto's car does. Number 3 looks pretty clean there, actually. Oh, we did actually manage to get past the Jack Daniels guy. Top 5. I'm gonna try and hold it. Yeah, double file. Oh man, look at how slicked up this is. There's a reason why no one's taking the bottom. I think that yellow may breed a yellow here. Just had to make it work for one lap. Come on. Inside? No.
Uh-huh.
on the outside. Clear high. Car high. Clear outside.
I got him. Oh, he comes back through. God damn it. How did he do that? Oh no. Guys,
a good race.
Well, I got turned back into sixth. That's okay, because that was a lot of fun.
Pit lane speed limit is 48 kilometers per hour, 100 meters, 50 meters.
Whew.